about to know. Besides, your publicist, Tori, has been calling me non-stop about setting up an interview with you.
Well, if I would have known you were so beautiful, I probably would have called you myself.
Well, if I wasn't mistaken, I think you were flirting with me.